Anglican Cathedral, just here on the left. It's a sort of a pinky brown number and quite grand inside, I must